Everyone, hello everyone. Chunkmaster 3 here, and I'm back again with a new video. And I'm very sorry that I haven't uploaded the 100 things video. I actually was working on that video for like 2 days with the recording part and the editing part in the program. But when I was finished with all the work, the half of the picture was just black. The image was just black, the half of the image, and you couldn't even see my face or anything. So I was working maybe 3 or 4 hours just in... It was just a waste of time because my goddamn program screwed up. Do never use Windows Movie Maker for more advanced stuff, so Windows Movie Maker, just fuck off. Anyway, now I'm not going to be any angry anymore. I am going to make a DVD update of some movies that I bought recently. Yeah, what the hell, let's begin. First of all, I would like to show you this. Here we got the Vengeance trilogy with Sympathy for Mr. Vengeance, the first movie in the trilogy. And of course, Oldboy, which is the most famous and most recognizable one. And I know that they're planning to make a remake, that they made a remake of this movie and everyone hates it. And yeah, I'm not going to watch the remake. I have actually just, to be honest, I've just seen this movie once, and it was a very, very long time ago. And I can't even remember anything from it. And I haven't seen Sympathy for Mr. Vengeance either, so yeah. But Oldboy, the second movie in the trilogy. And it's a... I don't know if you can see it over there. Right there, it's a two-disc special edition, or whatever you want to call it. And of course, the last movie in the trilogy, Lady Vengeance. And this is a limited steelbook two-disc edition, or whatever you want to... Whatever you want to say, 2-disc limited edition, it says over there. I don't know if you can see it. And it looks pretty good on the inside as well. Like that. Sorry for the reflection thing, but yeah, anyway. It looks really awesome. Yeah, that's the Vengeance trilogy. And I also picked up this movie, Goemon, not really how to pronounce it, but it's a Japanese movie, and it's by the same director who made Kasern. And Kasern, I actually think that was a pretty good movie. Yeah, it was very nice and all that. So I'm really looking forward to see this movie as well. So yeah, Goemon. I can't really know how to pronounce it, but shit the same. Next is, I think it's some kind of documentary. I don't really know if it's a documentary or it's just a movie, or it's some documentary slash drama or thriller or whatever. And it's the Manson family, and it's based on true events by the murders that Charles Manson, he ordered like 3 girls that they were supposed to kill, Sharon Tate and all that. Actually, this has actually been pretty interesting for me. I've been starting to read a lot about these crimes and all that. So, and I've been more and more interested in these kind of crime movies and all that. So this seems to be really interesting, and it's directed by Jim Van Beber or something like that it's called. But this seems to be very interesting. It's said to be the story from the killer's own eyes and all that. So yeah, Manson family. And next is a John Carpenter movie, which looks pretty interesting, and that's Vampires. Do we even need to see? I think it's John Carpenter, and it's a vampire movie from the 90s, so it's supposed to be good, so yeah, Vampires. And the last movie that I picked up recently was a Serbian film. And everyone says it's so extremely graphic and disturbing and all that, but I agree with that, but I think Melancholy of the Angle is a little bit more disturbing, so but it's still very disturbing, but I still think it's a very well-made movie. I mean, it's really nice and realistic and all that. So, what the hell? I got the very good press as well. So yeah, a Serbian film. Thank you very much for watching this DVD update, or yeah, whatever you want to call it. I hope you enjoyed and all that. So hope to see you again as soon as possible. So see you next time. Bye bye.